Okay, we're back. I said we were going to continue from where we left off at the end of the last episode. We are. I just needed to take a 10-15 minute break, you know. So here we are. Everybody say hi to Kaz. Looks like there's a shipwreck nearby, but I can't do anything with it. Stupid little gunboat. You ain't gonna hurt me. You know, it's too bad a fort's on land and I can't ram the fort. That'd be awesome if I could. So that reminds me, what is my metal count at? I do need to kind of do this just so I don't hit that area. Just so I don't hit that little piece in front here. Oh, you wanna do mortars? This is how you do mortars, bitches. Oh, okay, so you guys have joined. All right. Yeah, I don't care about repairing the jackdaw right now. All I care about is... destroyed, and I didn't even set foot on it. Woohoo! Done and done. Yeah, that's right, bitches. Done. There we go. Fort is done. And now, hold up. Jesus, guys, will you let me? Holy shit.
Incoming fire!
You know what, ladies and gentlemen, that pirate hunter is gone because I cannot afford that man of war coming after me. No way, shape, or form, I cannot. Oh shit, it's coming after me. Shit. Oh, fuck! Ladies and gentlemen, it was nice knowing it. Damn it, that man of war is coming after me. I'm not kidding when I say this. I will be lucky if I survive this. And that is what I meant by I'd be lucky to survive this. Oh my god! Oh my god! I may actually do this? I'm not kidding when I tell you this. If I absolutely manage this, I'm going to be. Okay, I only got a couple of the enemy crew, which I got to tell you, when you're boarding a man of war, even getting any of the crew with the swivel gun is pretty. Oh, come on, just give me a clinch. Oh, damn it! Not having bullets is really hurting me right now. Because if I did, I would have already shot this thing and. Come on, let me destroy it. God, I need to destroy it, but why can't... Oh, really? I need to destroy the damn powder reserves, but it won't let me. Really, I'm saying that... Come on. There we go. Alright, there we go. Powder reserves are all destroyed. Oh my god! I actually did it! I can tell you folks, for a second there, I thought I was gonna be horribly desynced by this Man of War. Oh my god, look at all that I got. Now, if I did need to seriously repair the Jackdaw, there you go. Oh my god, I cannot believe that. I cannot believe that went as well as it did. I just cannot believe it did. Just a gunboat? Nah, I can worry about it. Really, Schooner? I didn't even know where that pirate hunter was in the grand scheme of this. Done without even boarding. Oh man. Let's see, what can I actually do now? Still don't have enough wood. I can upgrade the ram strength, but... No, I don't have enough for the cannons, and I don't have enough wood for the hull armor, so I still need 200 wood. Let me collect this real quick. Ah, that was the pirate hunter there. Okay. All right, now I've got to get to this. Well, then what way am I supposed to go to get up? Oh, yeah, this side. Animation! Stupid fucking animation is what. If I didn't have to sit through that damn killing animation. There ain't really much I can do right now. Alright, where's the other guy? Up there? What? Hey, Jackass, you want to do me a favor and not retreat? Well, I'd already found that, and Devil's Eye Caverns, huh? Grand Cayman, okay. Cayman Sound. And now this area over here, there's absolutely nothing I can do in it right now. Because the fort is somewhere along here, but if I were to go to it now, it would be nothing but a ruined mess. And there's really nothing I can do in it until the story mission unlocks, and, well, that's going to be later on. That said, however, I'm going to travel to Grand Cayman.
Right, you're officially off the hook.
Oh, wait a sec, shit, I didn't want to do that. Not yet. Still a few more upgrades I want to do to the Jackdaw before I try that mission. Damn, I was up to 2 stars. I shouldn't have bribed that guy. Damn it. Alright, this is the part of the game where I gotta start being careful of what I'm going after. Because the Jackdaw needs a few more upgrades before I can really go toe-to-toe with the Man-O-Wars that are in this section now. So I gotta really be careful what I'm going after now. And there's the shipwreck, but watch what happens when I try to go to it. An area not yet available. See?
More sail! Full of sail!
See what I mean? That frigate would present absolutely no challenge to me. But anything other than that, oh yeah. In fact, you know what? I want to go after him because look at that. They're carrying 150 metal. I want to go after him. Yeah, that man of war right there would be too much challenge for me. However, this frigate carrying 150 metal is perfect. Not bad. Just have to wait until we get a little bit closer before I jump over. Good. Okay. I'm pressed. No wonder why I wasn't pulling out of the source. I need to be pressing square and I'm pressing circle. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to go up top for a sec. I need to go up top. Because I have the objective of Kevin to kill these guys. There you go. Objective done. I can't get away from there. Oh, perfect! Ladies and gentlemen, I just picked up 150 metal. Repair the jackdaw. Definitely repair the jackdaw. We're not really, but I just need to get a little bit started. Get a little bit started so we can reverse this turn and go to the Cayman Island here. Well, Grand Cayman, because there's actually there's a boatload of islands that make up the Cayman Islands.
Loose and trim too. Let's have some wind, lads. All sail, she'll take it.
And we are going to dock. Grand Cayman, here we are. Alright, well, I'm going to take a bit of a fiver here, because I'm actually going to go grab a 20-ounce Dr. Pepper out of the fridge here, because I'm getting kind of thirsty here, so. Alright. You know what? Seeing what time it is? You know what, folks? After seeing what time it is, I think I'm gonna end the episode because it's almost 11 o'clock, and I want to watch the news and watch the Tonight Show, and I can't really do that if I'm recording. So we're gonna call an episode here, and after I take about a bit of an hour break here, we will come back to this and we will do some more stuff, but. I'm gonna gonna watch the news, watch the Tonight Show, and I'll be back in about an hour, and we'll get back to this, alright? So, I will see you all later.